face another day. You don't run from giants, only I flee from shadows. Maybe on another day, it's the other way.
Yeah. time we played, I think, together was March 2003, right on the stage. Isn't that crazy? 2003, man! Adele! Adele was like a decent brand of computer, 2003. Yeah, my sense of humor hasn't changed. Just introduce the band on my left, Rob Mascara. First time playing with the band, Rob, longtime friend. This guy was a beast, man. He would come in rehearsally to all this. We would pull songs out that we hadn't planned on practice, and he's like, yeah, I know that. And he'd like play it cold, this guy. On my right, from the land of Mortor, Joe Luisi. I'm loving the guitar. Tell him how much you like this guitar. He's really proud of this guitar. Behind me, dude, 20 years playing with this guy. December 96, we figured out. Mike Luisi on the drums. So look at that, I mean, we're just, you know, it's been a while. We're gonna come out and play some songs, hope you like them. You know, 90s were great, man. What's wrong with the 90s? Not wrong with the 90s. This next song we're doing is about, I don't know, as good as 90s song as you'll find. It's called One Step Fire. Thank you guys so much for coming out. So one of the tough things about having a couple more miles under your belt is that some of the people who started the journey with you aren't here a few years later. And this next song we're going to do is a song I wrote for my dear friend David. And a lot of people here know David. He was a great photographer. He was a great friend. He was a beautiful human being. He passed away a few years ago from cancer. So we had this deal. He would take my picture for an album, and I would write him a song. So I wrote this song for him. I think I got the better part of the deal, but wrote this song, and it's kind of eerie because it does have kind of an eternal perspective, but I wanted to dedicate this to his wife, Angie, who made it out here tonight. So, Angie, this is for you. This is called Child with a Burning Heart.
And then I'll have my arms around you in the Lord's grace.
And I feel it's running down. Hold my eyes and Yeah.
Songs here to do for you guys. This next song is one that I think we've only done this live once before. It was a lot of fun recording. We're crazy live. Might be a good reason we only did it live once before.
Very good reason.
We're gonna have to find this out. I'm gonna press this key right here, and once I press this, there's no turning back. Should I press it? Should I do it? Alright, let's see what we got. Wait for it. Ah, that's it, good. There it is. Oh yeah, baby. This is called Rumble.
Just
relentlessly till I'm yours. I'm me, burning bright and clear. With velocity, it's but tremble like a good before him. Tremble like a good before him.
Yeah.
See people like from different walks of life. We got people from, you know, home, people from high school teachers. I mean, what's cooler than that, man? It's great to see. Just want to thank a couple people. I think the guys want to thank their families just for kind of just the support.
Yes.
Yeah.
Thanks, Steve.
I want to thank my friend Tom for coming out and doing video tonight. Tom ahead. I want to thank Paul from the Bitter End for making this possible.
Man, yeah, Paul!
Me and Joe walked in this place on a cold February night and said, "Hey, Paul, what's up?" He's like, "Oh, what are you guys up to?" I said, "Well, we'd like to do a reunion gig."
Actually, and he said that. And he said, "I just want to do a reunion show."
I said, "Yeah." And he said, "When?" And this is how this came about. So thank you, Paul. And don't forget to be generous to your servers. They're working hard here tonight, the Bitter End. This is like the greatest rock club in the city. Not the only one left, but that's another story. I was talking to my friend John, said he saw Harry Chapin here in 1972. Isn't that crazy? In this very room. See, I was trying to get the guys to update our sound, but they didn't go for it.
Play the songs!
All right, we'll just play the song. All right, we want to update the sound. It's called 490.
Falling again. They're sleeping. Jump up on Green Street. Head in my hands. I don't know why.
time, Rob on the bass. Joe on guitar. Mike on the drums. My name is Mark. We are Mother Kirk.
Spirit.